President, Madam President,
Congolese ex-rebel leader Jean-Pierre Bemba has been jailed for 18 years by the International Criminal Court in a landmark ruling for war crimes and sexual violence. Bemba, whose trial opened November 2010, was found guilty of 5 charges of war crimes and crimes against humanity. In March, he was convicted by the International Criminal Court for failing to stop his rebels from killing and raping people in the Central African Republic. The 3 judges agreed to the prosecution that Bemba had retained effective command and control over 1,500 men he sent into the CAR to quell an attempted coup against the then president. Bemba's Congolese Liberation Movement is said to have carried out a brutal series of rapes and murders, which experts say will have long-term traumatic effects on the people of CAR. His trial is the first time the ICC has focused on rape as a weapon of war, and the first time a suspect has been convicted of crimes which have been committed by others under his command.
Kate Gibson and Melinda Taylor.